pain and the dying and the killing and everything. And where we were at, it wasn't really safe for me and my daughter to stay because the house was down. And then we had dead people next to us, so we had to leave where the area where we was at.
It's very similar. We've deployed numerous times. So the earthquake in Bam, Iran, the World Trade Center, Hurricane Katrina, Gustav, and Ike a couple of years ago. So it is very similar to that magnitude, more similar to what we've seen over in Bam, Iran.